traitor as president. Sold us out for 15 cents. His voters, no regrets. They smoke funny cigarettes. Ah, but 2 hours of Fox and Friends gets him up to put on his defense. He's a man who tweets and just screams, King of the Trolls, traitorous president, phony just like VP Pence. He's a man who screams and a daydream, King of the Trolls.